Hey, love girls, how y'all doing out there?
Hi.
On today, we're having lamb chops. Yes, lamb chops. We're having baked salmon, garlic, butter, chives, mashed potatoes. We're having like a little steamed lobster. We're having some corn. And we're also having our salad. Yes. It just have a little crunchy onion and some bacon and some lettuce on it, you know.
Yummy.
And we have like $1,000 dressing to go with it as well. And we're also having my liquid gold sauce.
Here we go.
Okay, and I'm sipping on some effing from last week. I still have it, yes.
And I got
that's good.
Water.
water. And we also have some treats at the end, but I ate some on yesterday.
Tilt treats.
Yes.
That's our dessert.
Our dessert. Okay, love girls, before we start this video, I'd like to say the grace, please. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the food we're about to receive. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
I want to welcome you to the service. Thank you for subscribing. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you'll be one of my videos when I upload. Make sure you share my videos. Give me a like. So, love girl, let's get to grubbing. And I'm going to let her introduce herself.
Hi, I'm Shantae.
That's my friend, okay?
That's right.
So, love girls, we are going to get to grubbing. So, you ready?
Yes, I've been ready to eat.
Hey, love girls, how y'all doing? I'm feeling lovely as usual.
Okay, so.
You want some $1,000?
No, I'm going to eat mashed potatoes first.
Okay, I want some on my salad.
You know.
You like them?
They're good.
I don't play with food. Love girls, I normally make my own mashed potatoes, but in the vegetable department, it's made by Green Giant. They have some potatoes in the bag, already seasoned with butter. You put it in the microwave. And these are when I cooked that because I wanted to try it. But she said they're good, but they're okay. Mine is a little better, I think.
You try the salmon.
I love lamb. Y'all like lamb out there? I
love lamb. Salmon's good.
Like the salmon?
Mm-hmm. It's really good. The salmon is on point. It's really good.
I like lamb
too. I talk to you.
I said lamb, y'all. Look,
I love lamb. And I love salmon.
You like salmon?
I love salmon.
I eat it all during the week.
I can eat salmon every day.
And lamb.
Look. I had to get over here and do this with her.
Why?
Because I told you I would do it, so I did it.
Alrighty. You add that bacon to your salad. Change the game.
Yeah. I'm on this salmon right now.
And you put that bacon in your salad?
No.
What?
These onions are very good in a salad. Y'all have to try these. These are very good in a salad.
Hey, good. I taste them.
Yes.
You want some $1,000?
I'm not ready to eat my salad yet.
Okay.
These potatoes are pretty good.
You think it's on the bag?
You said it was dry. They're not dry.
I put some cream cheese in here.
Mm-hmm. And some butter with them.
But they are kind of good though.
Mm-hmm.
This salmon is really good. It's good. That salmon. Yes, it's good. Do you have anything you want to talk about or
anything like that?
Nope. I ain't got time to talk about it.
Is salmon spicy?
They have a little kick to it.
Yeah.
Very little kick to it, but it's good.
I wanna taste this lobster.
Yeah, look at this lobster. Look.
It looks
baby
good.
Tail.
Mmm. And that looks good. The lobster tail and the gold liquid gold sauce. It looks good.
Look at that.
Look, y'all.
It's good.
I'm hooked on this salmon. The way she do this salmon is good.
Mm-hmm.
I don't do mine like this.
Yeah.
Good.
Mm. I just use
salt and pepper.
Lemon pepper, garlic, butter.
Yeah, baby.
That's all I use on mine.
What?
Salt, pepper, garlic, lemon pepper,
on what?
Butter. My salmon.
On my salmon, I put...
All I do is like, I get a bowl, and I put some like some chili flakes in there.
Mm-hmm.
Some parsley.
Some butter, and some brown sugar. And I bake it. And that's basically it.
That's what I
salmon
do.
Don't take that long to cook.
Mm-mm. Because you can dry salmon if you cook it for too long.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
It's supposed to stay flaky.
The bottom? Crispy?
No, flaky.
Oh, yeah.
If not, you're overcooking.
She can cook. She can cook, yeah. And I'll stand by her. If I needed a recipe, I would call her.
Yes.
I mean, I just, how you do this? What to do with this? What seasoning to put in this?
And she would tell me.
I'm just staying over here while you. But we stay by each other. We didn't see each other a lot.
Mm-mm. But that's the kind of friends I like. When people stay by me, I don't want to see you every day.
Yeah, yeah.
That's gonna start some shit then. You're not supposed to see people every day, you know?
Let me miss you.
Right. Correct.
Right. Well,
I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna try this lamb chop because I loved the lamb chop.
Yeah, they had
the lamb shoulder chop.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody had bought the lamb chops out there. They've been the skinny little bone.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Yep. You know what that is?
Mm-mm. I'm getting full, but I want to try that lamb chop.
Jesus, take the wheel. That was spice.
It's my nose.
What, to that,
that salmon? Mm-hmm. That's my chili flavor.
But it's really good. Let me see your knife so I can put some lamb chop.
I forgot to cook too, but we sharing this, Karen.
It ain't gonna kill us.
Hmm.
We're gonna die anyway.
Everybody. Everybody gotta go.
We only get a temporary baby.
Everybody gotta get up out of here. That's y'all real ticket.
Yeah.
Let me try this lamb chop. Flavoring makes food. Good. Just good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now let me try your lobster tail.
Now it's pocket.
Oh. Oh shit.
I don't know why my tray keeps sliding, but I just keep eating.
This the gold sauce, the liquid gold sauce she loved to make. And I'm dipping in this lobster tail and see what it's all about.
It got both of shit.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm pouring already. But I'm gonna finish this. What you eat?
Lobster.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
I like the salmon though.
Like the salmon?
Mm-hmm. The salmon, potatoes. I wish I had a big appetite. Well, I could eat a lot.
Right.
So this stuff is good. It ain't gonna go to waste though.
I don't know.
You said
eat. What?
That's what you said. You talking. You said eating.
Yes, the salmon is good.
I like this lamb chop.
I like the salmon though. That salmon got a kick to it. These potatoes are really good too.
I came out of that Green Giant Bakers in the produce section. H-E-V.
You make them in the microwave. You can do potatoes good anyway.
Yeah, that's what I say, but I was surprised at the potato. I was like, oh, you know. But I had to add my little extra stuff to it.
Yeah.
Dip my corn right on in now. Right on in now.
Baby, this food is good.
Mm-hmm.
Just, I'm full. I can't stop eating potatoes and this salmon.
Stop eating either.
Yeah, we really eating too.
We sure are. What are we supposed to do?
I'm just saying it. I'm saying.
What are we supposed to do?
Eat.
I ain't playing with food.
I love lamb chop.
Baby, I don't be trying to look pretty when I'm eating.
Shit. I don't know. Last time I ate a pork chop.
Mm-hmm.
No pork and pork chop. They stink. Any pork you cook. Just the,
I eat every now and then.
Huh?
I eat pork every now and then. But every time.
Bacon or something.
Every time I fucking eat it, the next day, have a headache.
You have a headache.
It never fails.
I like the bone. Y'all, this lamb is good.
Jess know how to cook. She loves to cater to you. She loves to bring you the plate.
I like to cook. I like people to eat my food.
Right?
You like to see people eating.
Right.
And tell you how good your food is.
Right.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
That part.
She do.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Yeah.
Baby, it's food all on the dress already. You can wash it.
Y'all got some effing?
What? And some Gatorade Frost mixed.
Mm-hmm.
Next time I see you, we're going to have a drink, drink, drink.
Have a drink. Have a drink.
Yeah. That's what I'm going to put. I'm going to dip my corn in that liquid gold sauce.
Ooh, yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm about to eat some salad.
Eat some what?
Eat my salad. Can I have some salad now? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Y'all, we hungry for real. We sitting there tripping, but we also feeling good.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Y'all, this lamb ain't no joke.
I'm getting full, but I want to taste the salad. You know, we need some eggs in the salad. Eggs and cheese.
I don't know. I meant to boil some of that, y'all, but I was tripping. I forgot. What's wrong? Yeah, bacon just do everything.
Everything.
Some pepper. Pecans in our salad. You like pecans?
Mm-hmm.
Strawberries.
Mm-hmm. I like all that.
Cucumbers?
I like cucumbers.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And corn is this is all.
You eating that corn.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I am, mm-hmm. Man.
Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
So say you eat one.
What I can. You tell me don't eat. You had me starving.
Yeah, because you wasn't going to be able to eat. I told you what I had cooked.
Mm-hmm.
Baby. Some man gonna be
happy with you
with all this kind of food.
For real.
For real. What's up, bro?
This food is yummy.
Mm-hmm. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
I done wasted food all on my dress.
Don't feel bad. That's all on my boobs.
I'm gonna try the corn. Everything's good. I want to get a taste of everything. The corn and the liquid gold. Let's see.
Lamb chops.
I need some chopped pepper on the corn. That lamb chop, you killed it.
I love lamb chop. I'm telling you. Look good. Oh. Mm-hmm.
You're full.
But this salmon is so good. I'll be dipping ranch with my salmon.
Ranch dressing?
Mm-hmm. Mm-mm. I love ranch with a lot of stuff. I'm a dressing type of girl. I love dressings.
I like to dip.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's fun to dip food. It's fun to enjoy.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
I'm going to see how this Thousand Island tastes on this, a little Thousand Island taste.
I'm going to know.
This salad on this with that bacon.
Tell me when to stop.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Let me see how this salmon tastes.
With this Thousand Island dressing. A little bit.
Tastes like just like Thousand Island dressing.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be good.
I like Thousand Island on my salad. That's my favorite.
I just love serving dressing. Ranch,
Thousand Island, blue cheese. I don't like ranch.
You don't?
I love not it. Not on my salad, like on some wings or something.
Oh, yeah.
Not on my salad.
Yeah.
Or I dip it in my pizza.
Mm-hmm. I like it on my potatoes.
Mm-hmm.
Chicken sandwich.
A pizza dipped in that ranch taste.
The world.
Hamburgers.
Mm-hmm.
Chicken nuggets, that is all kind of rich. I'm full, y'all, but I'm still
eating. Come grow up with Jess.
Yeah, I can come grow up with her. Cool. How many times have I said that, but I'm steady?
Me too. I didn't kill that lamb chop. I talked about the
HEB potatoes, but they fire though.
Yeah, they do. You chopped your
they fire. I done ate half of them.
Oh, excuse me.
They fire. They fire.
So I'm gonna go get some HEB potatoes.
Good as some natural, you can't get rid of that. Okay, y'all, we full. I'm full.
They smell food. They want to eat, too.
We had that bad in Houston.
We got the net. Big old horse flies.
Yeah.
All that. They come in, you open up, they ready to fly in.
But then they say salt water, chill water, you ready to fly.
That stuff don't work.
Oh.
The Tiff Treats. Declare, probably. I had these since yesterday. And I have ate them. I love sweets, okay?
Okay, guys. Love sweets. Both of our problems.
So I'm going to show y'all what's left of what I had on yesterday.
You had oatmeal chocolate chip pecan, and white chocolate almond.
Yes.
And them snickerdoodles.
Yeah, snickerdoodle.
Yeah, snickerdoodles.
You want one?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Well, these are chocolate chip or pecans.
Mm-hmm. They're chocolate chip pecans. I'm gonna see it eat.
Put it in the microwave for like 3 seconds.
Mm-mm.
You like them as is?
Mm-hmm.
I like to warm my cookies up very little.
I don't like my cookies hot.
You don't? Mm-mm. I like them when they first, well, not when they first get out the oven. Like, give them a couple of minutes.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I like to put them
in the refrigerator. I like all my...
Really? Like, that's different.
Mm-hmm. I like to put my cookies in the refrigerator. Like if I have a cake with ice, I like to put in the refrigerator. My candy, everything I like cold when I eat it.
Oh, no. My cake, I do not like it cold. I like it as is.
Mm-mm.
And
these are the macadamia nuts. These are one of my favorites.
It's white chocolate almond.
Oh, white chocolate almond. Okay, well, I thought that's what it was. Well, whatever.
They good, huh?
Mm-hmm. But your favorite one, I like.
What?
Well, the snickerdoodles.
Mm-hmm.
Those were delicious.
Snickerdoodle.
Tiff's Treat.
Boy, y'all.
Treat with an S on the end.
Nah, I've been said that several times.
Mm-hmm.
It ain't going to waste, though.
Mm-mm. You don't want to cook it?
Mm-mm. It's not going to waste.
Yeah.
It's a treat for me because I love sweets.
Y'all, it's all good.
Mm-hmm. In that good.
What is good in that?
It's all good in that good.
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. I can't deal with you. This, I'm silly.
Mm-hmm.
Baby, I'm gonna eat on this.
These are good.
Tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Ain't nothing going in the trash. But that carb, that this carb.
Mm-hmm. I'm sipping on some effing love grub. Okay, love grub. We have grub, we have eaten.
Yeah, we have.
You full? You full?
Yes, but I'm still eating on my salad.
I don't see, she keeps saying that she's not hungry, but she keeps
eating. No, I'm saying I'm full. I never said I wasn't hungry.
Full. Okay, well, she full. What happened? I'm feeling good, you feeling good.
Mm-hmm.
That's just the way the game goes. That's what we're doing at H-Town. It's Sunday. Supposed to be relaxed day.
Chill day.
Yeah, just it's chill day. We're just chilling. Mm-hmm. That's all we can do. Okay, love girls, we're out of here. So before we are in this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you can watch my videos when I upload. And we're out of here, love girls.
Bye.
See?